musician who's very kindly given his time. He was in a group that our very own Tanya has who put together this epic program today. She was a great fan of him, and we're very, very privileged to have him here. And he's just tuning up for us, so please, can we give it up for John Sloman?
Thank you. Yeah, I was the fifth Beatle. Excuse me one sec, I'll let you. So cold I can't hold a pick. Anyway, that's my excuse. I'll find a little device to strap on my guitar. Excellent, I got backing singers now. Okay. This is one for all the occupiers all around the world, and 101 days, very humbling. I'm freezing my ass off just sitting here just for 2 hours, so I don't know how the hell they've done it for 101 days. It's incredible.
sun will shine. Well, baby, we're looking down to 25 million years of where are we now? What's in your mind? Thank you, mankind. Then came humanity, crawling out of the primordial sea. We'll turn round and round. We made a shelter from a hole in the ground. What's in your mind? The humankind. Big Bang, Jurassic Parks, what we knew was tribal marks. But in the footprints of history, there were 25 million years of mortality. What's on your mind? Did it blow your mind? We've come a long way, but there's a long way to go. Darwin's curse, 100,000 stories now, chapter and verse. Red genes, the DNA, UFOs lighting up to steal us away. Sad amp to you and me, to rocking on the sea, tranquility. Gurus, messiahs, and sons of Saul, down from the heavens to save us all. Clouds of pollution, an acid rain, the hands of freedom and the falling chain. Can anybody tell us all the way to go? Can anybody know what do we know? Big Bang, the birth of time, stars came out and the sun did shine. Earth blazed, the earth cooled down. After 25 million years, where are we now? Wasn't mine. Thank you, humankind. What did you find? Did it blow your mind? Is it big? To warm my hands. Woo! Thanks, folks.
Thank you so much. It's wonderful to have you here, John Sloan.